Star Wars First Order villain. Glassy is at the war. The First Order, led by the evil Kylo Ren, wants to rule over all. But the resistance, led by Jenna, wants freedom for the galaxy. Kylo Ren is the powerful in the dark side of the Force. The Force is my sixth energy field that blends the galaxy together. It can be used for good or evil. Kylo Ren used the Force for evil. Kylo is skilled with a lightsaber, a laser sword that he made himself. Kylo learned about the dark side from a shadowy figure named Smoke. Smoke was the once supreme leader of the First Order. Under Spartan leader Smoke, the First Order built a deadly weapon called Starkiller. The Starkiller had enough power to destroy Interplanet. A resistance act, the Starkiller, and destroy the weapon. But that did not stop the First Order, and it did not stop Kylo Ren. Kylo Ren wanted more power, so he defeat Smoke. Now Kylo leads the First Order. The First Order wants to control the galaxy. Kylo also leads the deadly and mysterious Knight of Ren. Little is known about the Knight of Ren, but they are only local to Kylo. Genter Hux commands the First Order army of stormtroopers. Stormtroopers are dangerous soldiers. They are tough, mean, and loco. Some stormtroopers wear special armor. Other troopers carry special weapons. Red Sith troopers guard Kylo Ren. And the Smith are strong in the dark side of the Force. Sniff jet troopers fly with rocket packs. The First Order travel through space in giant ships that called Star Destroy. Some Star Destroy are larger and more powerful than others. Twin Ion engine fighters called TIE Fighters are fast starfighters flown by First Order pilot. On the ground, the First Order use big machines that walk on four legs. These machines carry soldiers that can stomp over anything. They're called AT-ATs or walkers. The First Order also use larger and more dangerous machine called Gordula walkers. But Kylo Ren will need more than troopers and ships to defeat Resistance. We'll need to defeat Rey. Rey is the one of Resistance's most powerful heroes. Rey is strong in the light side of the Force. Hello had battled Rey before, but he's ready to face her again. Kylo will let nothing and no one stands in the way of the First Order. Thanks for watching. Bye.